Hi everyone, my name's Lucy and I'm a third year Italian and Spanish student at the University of York, and I'm currently on my first placement of my year abroad in Madrid. I thought I'd show you a little bit of what I get up to in a week here. I'm currently studying at the University of Madrid, the Autonomous University, and I have a lot of classes, but I've been very touristy in the past week, so I thought I'd show you what I've been up to. So Monday to Friday, I tend to have about 2 to 5 hours of class. They usually all finish by about 2 p.m. though. So I thought I'd show you a little bit of the campus and how green and lovely it is. Just look how pretty campus is, and this is only my walk to the train station. You'll notice a bit of a recurring theme that pretty much every day I go out for food or visit a cafe and get pastries. But on Monday, I went for a food shop in this massive supermarket, which had a lot of home comforts, a lot of tea, a few cereals I recognise. So I did a nice big food shop. So I quickly grabbed una neapolitana di cioccolato, which is basically a pan of chocolate. And then I headed to the food shop. Oh my gosh, look how many choices there are of milk or bar. It's crazy here. Tuesday was a very touristy day, visiting different parts of Madrid centre and going for tapas and getting ice cream. That was one of the best parts. I was so surprised on the train at just how green it actually is in Madrid. I don't know why I thought it would be just fully city. I went and got some ice cream, that is Dulce de Leche ice cream, and then tried to take some disposable photos on my camera, but it didn't work so well. And then I got some empanadas and patatas bravas. Wednesday was a very touristy day yet again. I visited Plaza Mayor, which is this big square in the middle of Madrid. And it has one of the most famous churro shops really nearby. So I definitely had to get churros. And then I went and saw the Royal Palace in the center. And oh my gosh, the views were incredible. So this is Plaza Mayor. It was very busy on this day. And then you'll see the Royal Palace, which is apparently one of the biggest palaces in Europe. It has over 4,000 rooms, which is crazy. It is absolutely massive. And this is the view from the palace. On Thursday, I had a lot of class, and then I attempted to make some Spanish cuisine, which you'll see how that turned out. I'm currently attempting to cook tortilla francesca. I think I've basically just made an omelette. I'll show you what it looks like. It's supposed to be a cold egg, potato, onion mix, but this doesn't look it, but oh well. I wanted to save it with two of the most Spanish sauces I could find, which are patatas bravas sauce and alioli. Friday was filled with shopping galore. They have a 5-story Primark here, so I had to give that a try. I also went for some quintessential Spanish food. I tried horchata, which is like a nutty drink, which was not for me, but the patatas bravas were really good. And yeah, just lots of shopping and lots of food. This first video you see here is actually McDonald's. It's crazy. They sell macarons and cheesecakes in the McDonald's here. This is just me shopping, and then this is a little view of my favourite street that I found in the city centre. On Saturday, I got one of my favourite meals, which, I mean, I know I've talked about tapas a lot, but it was €1 per plate that you get in the tapas, and you'll see, oh my gosh, they were delicious. I had to try just one of basically everything on this. Sunday, however, was arguably my favourite day. I went and visited the most beautiful flower garden in Madrid. So it's currently like 26 degrees here in Madrid in October. I think usually it gets colder by now, but it's still bright and sunny and wonderful. The sunny weather makes every single video from this day look incredible. This is the view from a different angle of the palace, and there's some of the palace and the statues, and then this is the flower garden that we found, which has flowers from so many different countries and tells you where they're from. It was so beautiful. And then after that, we went past this temple, which has a massive queue to go inside. And then this is some more flowers, and then I show you how busy the trains get on the way home, and a little view of Madrid all lit up. Thank you so much for listening to what I've been up to here in Madrid, and I hope you get to visit at some point, and I will keep you updated with my travels.